Hello! Today we show you the wireless EMG sensor MYOblue v1.1. The MYOblue v1.1 is supplied in sets of 2, 3 or 4 EMG sensors with one USB dongle. The sensor has dry skin contact electrodes, so you don't need any conductive gels to use it. The MYOblue sensor has curved contact surface for better skin contact. The sensor is powered by a standard coin battery and has a LED indication to check it. You can use a lithium battery CR2032 or lithium ion rechargeable battery LiR2032 to power sensor. Today, we are going to use lithium coin cell battery CR2032. Make sure that the positive contact of the battery is on top when you insert the battery into the sensor. Blinking blue LED indicates that the sensor is on searching receiver mode because the USB dongle receiving signal is not connected to a computer. The USB dongle connected and the constant blue light indicates that the EMG sensor has successfully found the dongle. Next step, placing the sensor. In this video, we will use regular medical adhesive tape for that purpose. Firstly, attach the cut piece to the sensor and then place sensor on a target muscle. We recommend to stick one end of the tape to skin, then tighten loose end and stick it in a slightly taut condition. This method will provide good contact between sensor and skin. For placing sensor on skin, you can also use a sport tape. For arm and legs, you can use an elastic band. Just put it on your limb and place a sensor under it. For signal visualization, we will use our free open source software, MYOblue. You can find the download link and the detailed instruction for the installation in the description below. To start signal visualization, click play button in the top program menu. Then select the COM port, which is USB dongle connected to. Then click play button again, and signal visualization starts. We use just one sensor here, so we are making the signal window higher. Simply drag the window borders to do it. Here we are performing for almost equal muscle contractions, and we can see them on the screen in real time. You can see that muscle contractions varying in strength and duration could be easily visually detected on the graph. You can see that the MYOblue v1.1 sensor registers various muscle activity, even finger movements. Please make sure that you don't have any physical contact with the laptop. This can cause a 50 Hz noise in a signal, due to which muscle activity visualization will be not so clear as it could be. After operating with a sensor, remove a battery. You can take it out through the side hole using metal stick included in a set with sensor. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. We will be glad to help you. Also, you are welcome to visit our website, www.elemyo.com.